everyone, it's Rhonda from Immortal Colors here to do another pour for you today. Today I'm going to attempt to do a straight pour on a spinner and slowly spin the canvas as I pour into the center. My first attempt, I've seen a few other artists do it. I think it's cool, amazing, get great results. So let's see what we got today. We're going to use Artist Loft Naples Yellow. We have Folk Art, Color Shift, Green Flash. We have Miratsu Phthalo Green. Oh, I just got that all over me. We got Treasure Gold Fire Opal. Deco Art with Pearl Medium Night Sky. Liquitex Basic Cerulean Blue Hue. And then we have Golden's Prussian Blue. I have the Artist Loft Old Gold out too. I'm not sure if I'm going to use it or not. So, let's get started laying our cup. And I think we will use the Old Gold. We'll actually start off with that in the center. Guys, I'll speed you up while I layer my cup. Guys, my paint cup's layered, cleaned up a little bit. I put some gold down here to be like a base layer. Spread that out maybe a little bit. It doesn't seem like it wants to go anywhere, so let's just do it this way. I guess that's pretty thin. Alright, let's see what we can do here. On myself. I like the looks of that green flash. I like that a lot. Ooh. No, I'm not steady enough for this pour, guys. I know the results are very pretty, but you gotta be very steady, and I'm not. guys, and remember to save your leftover paint in your cup. Ooh. Turn it upside down inside another cup. Cover it, keep it airtight, and then you'll have enough paint for a paint pour. Alright, let's pop some air bubbles. I need to get some white to put on here for a flow extender, and I'll be right back. This is just Artist Loft White, soft-bodied flow acrylic. Get my spatula because I forgot it. And this is just a regular old silicone kitchen spatula that I use. It works quite well. Ooh, missed a spot. Just rinse it as soon as you're done using it. I'll be right back. Alright, are we going to spin this or are we going to spin or, spin or tilt? I think we're going to take it off here and we're going to tilt it. Maybe. Go over here and get this piece of tape undone. Ooh, I hope I don't make a mess. Liking how it's looking though, that's for sure. Like it, guys. What do you guys think? I think I want to get rid of some of this green. It's a bit too much. So let's push some of that off. And this way. Guys, I like the way that turned out, so I'm just going to leave that the way it is. I'm going to go clean up, get my edges. Well, they already look like they're okay, but I will give them a scrape, and then I will come back and bring you in for a close-up. Guys. So how are you guys doing today? It's Sunday here for me today when I'm recording this. I just got done putting the meatloaf and some baking potatoes into the oven, and I thought, let's paint something. So here we are painting. I love the shimmer this has. Hopefully you can see it when I bring you down in for a close-up. But the fire opal, the color shift green flash, and the night sky that I used pearl medium in are really shimmering. Let me get some paper towels, because I don't have any. Okay. Clean up my mess here a little bit. Looks like I need to change my sheeting off my table. This is a sheeting that we make at my job, and it has a liner on the back of it that has silicone to it, so I use that for my table, and then I can just peel the dry paint right off, so whenever I do for skins, I don't use the puppy pee pad, and then whatever skins I have, I make jewelry out of. Let's give this a torch again. Okay, guys, let's go in for a close-up. I don't know if you can see that shimmer. Oh, there you can, possibly. But it's throughout the whole picture, and it is stunning. Absolutely gorgeous. I love the little fingerlings, even though they don't look as good as others. For being my first time, I think it turned out pretty dang good. Anyways, we'll be back with the dry results. Okay, guys, here's the dry results. I think it turned out pretty dang good. So I do. And up through the middle. Still a little wet there in the center. All right, guys, if you haven't already given me a like and a subscribe, please do so, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.